Okay, this one, I really don't know what this is going to be about. But anyway, you will need a paper towel, Sharpies of any of your favorite colors. I'm just putting this many because I want mine to be colorful. And possibly a highlighter. So, let's get started. As you can see, my paper towel has little designs on it, like little patterns, and yours probably does too. So, yeah, just take one of the Sharpies, just press and hold for a bit, and you can see it does that little color. And then it'll also spread, which is cool. And then just keep going all along through the dots. And remember, since it's all these colors on a paper towel, these colors are going to spread like really easily. And it's going to look really pretty when you're done. As you see, this might take a while, so you'd have to be like really patient to do this, or you can just like draw your own designs on the thing. Anyway, the color is going to spread really easily and it's going to be really pretty. Here, I'm going to do like a little design of my own. See, this color is spreading like really easily. And I'll do a tutorial on how to draw these. They're really pretty. Yeah, the thing just paused for a second. I'm not sure if you heard that. They're really pretty, anyway. And yeah, they're really easy to draw. So I'll do a tutorial on how to draw these. And I'll also show you a video on a lot of stuff that I draw in, that I drew in that book. Camera's gonna fall. I knew it. Okay. And yeah. Sorry. This thing is... I'm sitting on a pillow and apparently it's got a lot of air in it. So here, that's one of the things that I drew. And yeah. As you can see, I have finished. With all of that. I didn't do all of them because, well, didn't want to waste all of these because they're like my favorite and I'm gonna get more. And yeah, this is what it looks like when I'm done. Then you can like frame it and yeah, this is what it looks like in the light. And yeah. Yeah, so I hope you liked this tutorial. And yeah. Bye!